Spotify, Dennis Ivanov, but once again,
but it wasn't probably. What do you think?
Yes, it's a difficult game. So every first game in the tournament, every time is so difficult.
And what's your main goal for the rest of this tournament? Would you like to surprise maybe?
No. Обичам. Случвало се и друг път да вкараме голове, така че не е за първи път.
It's not his first time scoring a goal, so yeah, it's no surprise for him to score. Yeah.
Thank you very much. Good luck.
Be over for them. Congrats to win. Also, you are between the top 16 teams right now. So, how is that feeling?
Oh, incredible! First of all, I want to thank for everyone responsible for making this competition finally happen, because that was a long time we were waiting for this, and the feeling is amazing.
How would you describe that goal situation, that second goal?
Oh, I don't know. I just grabbed the ball and see that the goalkeeper wasn't on his line, and I just tried.
We'll be right back. Oh, and it's fired across goal.
Really good. I think you got maybe 20 shots on target. Do you believe that you can win?
I didn't count the shots, but yeah, there were many. Most of the time I was believing that we are gonna win, but as the time was going past, at the moment I thought maybe we should go to penalties, but we have been very attacking at the end of the game, and so we got maybe a bit of lucky, so we got scored the second goal, and so we win the game, and I'm so happy and glad for me and my country, my teammates and everyone around the team.
I could see that physically you have one of the best built team I think. Was it your tactic or intention to come here with this squad?
This squad is combined through the years, but we didn't have many time to practice because due to pandemic and other problems around there we have in the country. So we got maybe a couple of days before we come here to the tournament to come together all at once and practice some things. But we have to acclimatize play by play, match by match.
And my last question is, tomorrow you will play in quarterfinal against France. What do you say about that?
I don't like to say anything before a game. We will play, we will see how we finish.
Thank you very much and good luck.
Thank you.
you are in semifinals. The first goal for you from you was very nice. It was like signal.
Yeah, it was a very difficult game, but we were ready. Yeah, I see we are very happy to win. It was a very difficult game for us because we never reached that stage. Oh, yeah. Actually, it's a very good win for us, and now we are going to celebrate.
In which aspects you were better in compared to France?
Yeah. I think we played very strong against very technical team. You see that they're very technical, but we were very we're very strong in each phase of the game. That's what I think we win.
Thank you very much. Celebrate. Thank you. We'll be right back.
Advantage Romania. And it's now Andrei Felic to win it for Romania.
Vasil, so you lost by penalties, it's always difficult to take, right?
Yeah, it's very difficult, but I'm proud of me, of my team, everybody around the team, because we played against six times Euro champions of Europe. The team of Romania is very tough, very well played team, and we did best, we did everything we could. I think we played well.
Tournament is not over for you still. You will fight for bronze medal tomorrow. So you had a great tournament so far, so it will be important games for you so also.
We will play to the end, no matter what. We will try to win, because we play for win every game.
Thank you. játszik a szememben, de minden felvidít. Senki nem ül a helyemen, teret kap most minden szólam. Átsegít a hegyeken, extrém sárkány repülés. Nem is az voltál, kineked. всички нас, за всички нас, всички at all. We don't.